Alex Gordon. Into the right field corner, deep. He does it! Gordon saves the best for last. And with two outs and nobody on, the Royals do it again. A walk, a single, and then a walk-off. And Alex hits his second home run of the year, and the Royals end a five-game losing streak.
Right, we talked about Alex having a good swing as to the at bat before, and all he needed was to get the right pitch, and he's got the ability to end this thing with one swing, and that's what he does right here. He gets a fastball inner half up from Simone, and he hits it in the right field bullpen. So he's been getting closer and closer all the time, and here he is. That's the head beating time right there.
7-5 Royals. Let's go down to the field.